Well. Nagbabalik na naman ang inyong kaibigan na si Michael 22TV na isang OFW dito sa Oman. For today's vlog ay magluto tayo ng kingfish steak. So, we using only olive oil, crushed black pepper, and Himalayan salt. Bago tayo magsimula, intro muna tayo. So, in 3, 2, 1, let's go! Tapos na nga tayo nag-intro. So, ang gagawin natin, kukuha tayo ng tissue. Siguraduhin natin na walang tubig to. Para didikit yung black pepper at saka rock salt. Special rock salt. Himalayan. So, ayun na nga. Dry na siya. So, ang unahin natin is black pepper. It's up to you if you put more black pepper, but for me, I like too much black pepper para may kunting anghang. Yan. Just press lang. Favorito ko kasi yung black pepper kasi may kunting anghang tapos may aroma at saka crunchy siya pag pag maluto na. Tapos isunod natin yung rock salt Himalayan. So clip lang natin. Special. Special to kingfish. Yun. So, yun. Tapos na nga. Imamarinate lang natin to ng 5 to 10 minutes. Para mag-absorb yung asin at saka yung crushed black pepper. So now we will start. We put already olive oil here in the kingfish steak, and after that make it low fire. Put in the low fire. Tuloy natin yan. Tapos ilagay na natin. Now, i-flip na natin. Dahan-dahan para hindi magsira. Thank you. We use that one olive oil. This one. We put a little. Now we press. Easy. You put only black pepper and olive oil and rock salt. Finish. Just 3 minutes only. Huwag masyadong lutuin para yung meat niya is juicy pa siya. So, yan. Tapos na yan. We'll put a crispy onion. Garlic oils.
Yum.
Then we will put anchovy sauce. So now our kingfish already cooked. Thanks for watching until the end of this video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Keep on supporting. Thank you so much. Hope you like it this video. Love you so much. Mwah. God bless. Mwah, mwah, mwah.